Did Muggsy Bogues win dunk contest? Spud Webb wins dunk contest. On February 8, 1986, Spud Webb, who at 5 feet 7 inches was one of the shortest players in the history of professional basketball, wins the NBA slam dunk contest, beating his Atlanta Hawks teammate and 1985 dunk champ, the 6 feet 8 inches, Dominique Wilkins.